in the city here because of the filming today. I want to look good. Hi, my name is Johannes Beetz. I'm a researcher at the Technical University of Munich. And we are right here at the Institute of Automotive Technology. We are in the simulator room where we are developing our autonomous driving software. We are simulating here the path planning, we are simulating the vehicle dynamics of the car, and we are evaluating the performance of the vehicle, and of course, if our software is working or not. We put a lot of effort in setting up the environment we are driving for setting up the Monte Blanco racetrack.
So to test the Monte Blanco racetrack virtually in our hardware in a loop simulator, we just took the LiDAR and GPS data provided by Roborace about the Monte Blanco racetrack and created the racetrack for our hardware in the loop simulator using the Unreal Engine.
So the testing in Monte Blanco went pretty good. We didn't have any major issues. There have been a few setup questions raised, so in terms of track inclination, the control performance at very high speeds and so on. But this was very valuable data for us because it was the first time ever we've recorded that data. And now we could like retune the simulator a little bit to reproduce this behavior here even better. On the left side, you can see the Monte Blanco track, which is replicated from the track data recorded previously by the car. We can really see how it's behaving. We can see if there are oscillations or anything. Currently, I'm driving the car in manual mode, but if it's like an autonomous mode and it would do something like this, we would be quite certain that there is something wrong. The manual driving allows us to create thousands of scenarios just without any coding work necessary.
So this, what you can see here, is our AI car that we are controlling using our software. And what I can do in the Unreal Editor, I can just place another car and move it around. And now we have an opponent car that we want to overtake during the race.
We can just download our software, easy on an USB stick, put it on the car, plug it in, download it, start it, and the vehicle will drive.
Roborace.